Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Inuma and welcome to our reaction to Megadeth. We are going to react to this song, Peace Sells. This is my first time single tape on
reaction. And mine, it's my first time listening to this. It's featured in our Rock Fest on Inuma. Rock Fest 2022. Let's get started with this subscriber request. A lot of people have requested for Megadeth over the years. And obviously we can't do all the requests and all the songs of Megadeth due to time constraints. Megadeth Peace Sells. Let's give our unscripted impromptu reaction to it. Second half is a totally different song. Suddenly has this tone and the whole repeated nature of that one line, peace sells, but who's buying? You know, powerful stuff, powerful stuff. I normally don't like when lines are repeated that much. But when it's that thought-provoking and that hard-hitting...
It has so much substance you can't dissect it in one reaction.
Peace sells, but who's buying? How true those words are in so many ways. So many ways. You look around you, you look at your phone, you look at the news, you read the news, you get it. This is what Megadeth is talking about. Peace sells. It definitely sells. You know, people who say, oh, I stand for world peace. If I'm elected as president of United States of America, I'll bring world peace. There'll be no war. It sells. But who's buying? Who's buying that? And at the end of the day, people are buying more guns. People are buying more kind of all kinds of weaponry. People are investing in companies that are known to create viruses and other diseases. Disease-like problems, issues. So, peace sells. But who's buying?
We live in a world where peace is equated, you know, or slowly becomes synonym to war, and we don't even realize it. Every president or every leader that is promoting peace during the campaigns, after that war happens. So, I wonder if peace was already switched to war in the English dictionary and we were thinking of something else. We had another thing in mind. That is how it is. I like the song. Wow. At one point, you know, you just can't keep up with the music because it's so fast and it demands so much of head banging, you know, that your neck starts hurting. It is as simple as that. They are masters at what they do. Love the way it was written. Almost everything, and so personally said, not preaching like to people, but he's personally telling himself and talking to himself all of the problems that he was talking about. And there was this line where he says, if there is a new way, I'm the first one in line, but it better work this time. So there are always somebody or the other who comes up, or another party or another promoter of something else, but it never happens to be something better than what was already there. It's just a new package and the old product right inside there. So, nobody comes up with something new. Everybody wants your money, and everybody cares about themselves and their own selfish agendas. They don't care about what the real problems are. Although they promote it initially that way, as if it's going to change the world and everything, and vote for something, and vote for change and things like that, but nothing really changed. In fact, things just get worse and worse. That is how it is. This is good. I like the music. I love the way musically it goes. It was intense. And so were the lyrics of the song.
Yeah, the lyrics have so much to do with the daily life of individuals. Yeah. You know, you get comments like this from all around you. You know, now it might be more on social media and social networking apps. But you get comments like that from people all around you. You know, so he's giving them tit for tat quite literally. Who says I'm not kind? It's just that maybe you're not my kind, or I'm not your kind.
Exactly.
You know, respectively, you know, the same thing. So there are a lot of wise lines in there about paying the bills and, you know, who says I can't pay the bills and all that. It's definitely food for thought. Songs like that, that's a great thing about artists such as Megadeth. You know, they have so much depth in their lyrics that you definitely need to listen to it. Apart from the foot tapping, head banging, wonderful music, you know, foot thumping, I won't say tapping, foot thumping, head banging music. Apart from that, it's brilliantly written and wonderfully sung. You know, I love the way the emphasis is laid in the first few lines of the song only. The music has started with a bang and it's already laying emphasis on certain words brilliantly. You know, it's like a poet is narrating the poem. So obviously the words are so close to his heart when it's written that way, that you actually feel like, oh, you know, he's talking about his own life with that much passion and enthusiasm. So that's brilliant. When artists do that in music, that is a real artist. That is when it is so creative. The creative skills of the artist stand out. It's not that they are just another heavy metal band, another rock band. It's artistry on stage, artistry in the recording studio, artistry in music. And that's what's brilliant about artists such as Megadeth and other artists we've heard in recent times during the Rockfest, whether it's Kiss, it's Welcome to the World of Kiss, or it's the World of Kiss, Welcome, or whether it's Green Day. You know, you have a wonderful artist like Alice Cooper who sings Schools Out. You know, no more pencils, no more books, no more teachers, dirty looks. School's out for summer and possibly forever. I may never be back. So talking about topics like that, which at that time and even today, it may concern millions of people. Education is such a big thing. But is it the right kind of education? Do we need that kind of education? Do we need those kind of teachers giving their dirty looks? So hard-hitting lyrics, Megadeth to Alice Cooper, Kiss to Green Day, and so many more during our Rock Fest and throughout the year, throughout the last few years on Enoma and on YouTube. So thank you for the music and thank you for all this love and adoration and subscriptions and requests. We are here to please you, even if at times what we say might hurt you. Just like Megadeth. Peace sells, but who's buying? So Enoma's here, but who's subscribing?
Subscribing.